I was walking on the side of the road because there was no pavement. I slipped down a steep bank and onto some rubbish. Big chunk of wood with like a nail, metal spike sticking out of it. I went right on it. Well, it just went right through me side, out me back. There was blood everywhere. It's a miracle I'm still alive. Because the doctor said, because I'm so big, it just went straight through me and missed me vital organs. You know, just straight through the...
flap.
So, in a way, my fatness saved my life.
Not really. If you'd have been thin, the spike would have missed you altogether, wouldn't it? You'd just been lying next to a spike. Not a problem.